I accept your nomination to run and serve as Vice President.
I'm a Christian, a conservative, and a Republican in that order. Come to this moment deeply humbled, grateful to God for his amazing grace.